So about a year ago, we made this patch right here. So today we're going to utilize a few things that we've learned in the past year to make a new one.
Not really sure what this is about. It's turned the entire design into a blob of red, and there's like 20 different colors here, which doesn't make any sense. So I think our commands have actually corrupted our file here.
It just ended up making it so it wasn't gonna work, so.
So I think this turned out really nice.